Hey guys, this is Ebony Porter Ike, and I am the founder and visionary for Coinology. And this week, we are talking about staying focused as a business owner in the middle of a crisis. I'm going to say something that I really don't need to say. We're living through one of the biggest crises that we've ever experienced. Anything bigger than what our parents have experienced, our grandparents, and probably our great-grandparents as well. No one really knows the answers to get to the other side. No one knows what the other side will look like. All we know is that we have to keep going. And as business owners, it's going to be very important that you stay focused on the bottom line of your business. Yes, you must be aware of the things that are happening around us. It's going to be imperative that you stay connected with the news and you know exactly how the economics are facing each one of us, or how the world is changing right before our eyes. But we cannot get so focused on it that we begin to become paralyzed and we do nothing. That is a recipe for going out of business. In order to stay focused, I have a formula. What I do is I spend 30% of my time staying aware of the world news, knowing what's happening so that I can see and position my business to be able to address the needs of the coming future. The other 30%, I focus on my family to ensure that we stay safe and that we're aware of new guidelines and parameters for us to stay safe, as well as for us to prepare financially. The other 40% I spend on building my business for long-term legacy and wealth. I think it's very important for you as a business owner that you adopt some type of formula, a healthy formula that makes sense for you, your business, and your family. In order to make it through this, one key thing that I will definitely share with you that my mentor told me very early on in my business life, he said, "It is so important that you recognize that through every obstacle, there is an opportunity. And through this, we must look for those opportunities. We must focus on ways to grow our business. We must focus on ways to be able to serve our community. And we must focus on how we can make this world a better place. In that, you will find your space. You will find your need. You will find your niche. You will find why you were born during this specific time, because we all could have been born at any time, but we were placed here at this specific time with a job that we must complete. So as we think about that, stay positive, stay safe, stay vigilant, stay focused. Again, this is Ebony Porter Ike, and I'm with Coinology. I'll see you next week.